Good morning. So we've got another hot day here. We've had a whole week of 40 degree days. We had 2 days last week that actually topped 45 degrees here. And that's the reason why we've got some fires now. There's a lot of fires throughout Queensland. And we've got one this morning starting up in our mountain up here. So I thought we might get the Mavic out and we'll take it for a fly up that way and just have a bit of a look. Hopefully there's no fire engines and all that up there at the moment. It's only just started, so I don't think so. It won't be in their way. I think it's a bit far up for them to try and put out anyway, and I don't think it's going to endanger any houses or anything up here anyway. So let's get into it. I've got the Go app booted up. The Mavic's fired up, ready to go. We'll head out there and have a bit of a look. Thank you. So there we go. That was a bit of a shortish flight. Just to check it out, there's no fire crew up there at the moment. It's just going to probably just burn out, I'd imagine. If it gets worse, I guess you'll see some action up there, but nothing unusual. Couldn't see any flames or any real fire, just a heap of smoke. Anyway, I'm going to go back inside. It's too hot out here. At the moment, we're topping around 34 degrees. And it's only just after 10:30, so it's going to be another hot day, and another day of bushfires. So yeah, take care everyone, hope you enjoyed that, we'll catch you in the next video, bye for now.